There she is, huh?
Where?
There's her, number 28.
Come on, give out with the old personality. You know.
So that's the modern generation for you. 20th century motherhood. Throws her baby in somebody else's house and runs out to do that. Of my mind. Here, take this. Take it and wait for me.
Hold it, Bud. Where's your partner?
I just want to talk to somebody. I just got to...
You got to wait till the contest is over.
Well, how long is that going to be?
About an hour.
An hour?
Listen, Bud, if you want to get on, why don't you grab yourself one of our hostesses?
Do you mind entering this thing with me?
Huh, could be convinced.
My partner.
Give it everything you got, kid. But now warm up slow. Dish it out, handsome. I can take it. Hey, wait a minute, will you? Hey, where are we going? Look, this is a dancing contest. Will you wait a minute? Wait a minute.
Hey, this is a dancing contest, not a free-for-all.
Sorry. Better luck next time.
Hey, look, kid, we're out.
Stop dancing, yeah. Mac. You're through.
You're very kind.
The judge's decision is final. Yeah. Get off the floor now.
No. Come on.
Wow, was he corny.
Holy mackerel.
What's the matter?
I can't get Merlin out of my mind. I thought I just saw him.
You're crazy.
Get him out.
How could like you even had a good night?
Call up Hennessy and find out where that girl lives.
Very good, sir.